Ashwagandha is an ancient herb that may provide a dozen different benefits. But does it really work? Well, let's find out. Hey, what's up, Greg here from your inception. If you want to learn top secrets about nootropics, subscribe below to start a journey. Today we're gonna talk about ashwagandha. Now this is an adaptogen herb that has been used for centuries in Ayurveda, the traditional Indian medicine. Now the most potent part of this herb are its roots, and that's what most high quality extracts are made of. Now people use this potent herb mainly for relieving stress, but also for boosting energy. The question is, what else can ashwagandha do? Can it provide any other benefits? Well, in this video, we're gonna look at the benefits, we're gonna look at the side effects, daily recommended dosage, and at the end of the video, I'm gonna tell you if I recommend it or not. So if you're ready, let's just begin. The first benefit of ashwagandha is that it reduces cortisol levels. Now, studies show that it is very beneficial in reducing the levels of cortisol, especially it is the most effective for chronically stressed individuals. The second benefit is that it may reduce stress and anxiety. Now, among all benefits that ashwagandha brings, it is most well known for these exact two benefits. And ashwagandha is especially effective for people with anxiety disorders. However, double-blind placebo studies show positive results also for people without anxiety disorders. The third benefit of ashwagandha is that it may boost memory. Now, animal studies show that it can boost cognitive performance in animals with a brain injury or a disease. However, keep in mind that ashwagandha has been used as a memory booster for over 3,000 years. So something must be going on here, right? The fourth benefit of ashwagandha is that it may help with depression. One particular study in which participants were given 600 milligrams of ashwagandha showed a staggering 79% reduction of depression. So if you suffer from depression, ashwagandha may help you. Are there any other benefits of using ashwagandha? Absolutely. It can reduce blood sugar levels. It works as an antioxidant, so it may decrease inflammation and even have anti-cancer properties. It may help with insomnia and sleep-related issues, and it may even increase power output. By the way, guys, if you like this video, please press the like button below. So, if you decide to take ashwagandha, you need to know the recommended dosage. And this varies somewhere between 300 to 500 milligrams of a high-quality root extract per day. Now, experts recommend taking ashwagandha with food. Since this is a very safe nootropic, you can take it for weeks, months, or even years. However, keep in mind, we still don't know what's gonna happen after years and years of taking. However, since ashwagandha has been used for over 3,000 years, you're probably very much on the safe side. When it comes to the side effects, ashwagandha is considered very safe, but of course, you need to follow the recommendations from experts and, of course, your doctor. Now keep in mind that a high dosage can cause mild sedation, so you need to be careful with that. So the final question is, should you supplement ashwagandha or not? Well, based on the studies that we've seen and based on all the benefits that it can bring, we definitely recommend using and supplementing ashwagandha. However, if you decide to do that, do consult your doctor just to be on the safe side. By the way, guys, if you're searching for any high quality supplements that do contain ashwagandha, check the links below. Cool, thank you for watching, guys. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact me. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook and Instagram. Don't forget subscribing to this channel, and I hope to see you soon. Take care.